Hey little beans, we are trying to reach 200,000 subscribers. To help us get there, don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications so you never miss any of my uploads. If having a new Midnight Mademoiselle skirt rework wasn't enough for you guys, well, you can get excited over the idea of a new version of one of the most loved sets in Royale High coming out very soon. That's right, you guys, there has been talk about whether or not we may well see a new version of the Darling Valentina set in Royale High. We've got the tea for you today, so stay tuned. Hey little beans, my name is Bea, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe and click that bell so you never miss any of my daily Royale High videos. And of course you guys, use stat code B when buying Robux or Premium.
Yes you guys, hello, welcome in everybody. We hope you're all having a wonderful day today. And we want to say a big thank you to all of our video shout outs, all of the fan art submissions and all of you amazing little beans for watching us every day.
Now you guys, it's no secret that people in the community are desperate to see some of the older, more popular sets in Royale High slightly redone, especially to release a masculine version for some of those older sets. Now, Lance already expressed that obviously they don't anticipate that they're going to encourage devs to go back and recreate masculine versions of older sets, but will instead continue to make sure that new ones always have a masculine version. Now, he did say though that it would be up to the individual devs who made each set to choose whether or not they would like to make a masculine version. And guess what, you guys? It turns out the Darling Valentina set may just be the first one. And of course, the masculine version would be the Darling Valentina set, and I think I would vibe with that. As you guys will already know, recently, Oceanobs was talking about the fact that she would like to rework the Midnight Mademoiselle skirt in Royale High, the one that you receive as part of a Game Pass. Now, her Darling Valentina set, one of the most talked about and most popular sets in Royale High, particularly for the puppy ears, you guys, has obviously really climbed in popularity. But she's interested in seeing if they could make a masculine version made by someone else. As you guys can see, Boa tweeted her and said, "Do you have any plan to make a masculine version of the Darling Valentina set?" Oceanobs responded with, "Most likely not, but I wouldn't mind if another dev made one." So in other words, you guys, there has been some conversation recently about how only new reworks or new versions of sets can be released if the original dev decides to work on it. As you guys know, Lance said it is up to the original dev to decide if they would like a rework of their set to be released or of their items in game. For example, the Magical Enchantress skirt, which is currently being reworked by the amazing Salty Shear, or of course previous accessory reworks such as the Mermaid Royalty, which have been implemented into the game because the original dev decided to redo them. Now, Oceanobs is giving permission to any of the other devs to recreate the Darling Valentina set into a Darling Valentina set for a masculine version to be released for everyone to wear. So you guys, obviously this would require another dev to be willing to take on the project, but I think if the community carries on together, gets together and works together to create some amazing concepts, we might actually see one of the devs like Ready the Teddy or somebody else like Fair Players pick up this design and decide to make a Darling Valentina masculine version of the set for Royale High. So I would go ahead and say, you guys, that yes, it isn't a direct confirmation that obviously this set is being reworked. It isn't a direct 100% chance. But now that Oceanobs has expressed that she is willing for somebody else to do it, it does mean that maybe, just maybe, one of the devs will actually consider doing it. As you guys know, Darling Valentina is one of the most popular sets in the game. It has and probably will continue to blur people away. In fact, you guys, just so that we can have a reminder of the Darling Valentina set, I'm going to go ahead and put it on. And I'll leave it in the default colours, you guys. Obviously, you know that Oceanobs absolutely outdid herself with this set, and it was re-released, as I'm sure you guys already know, to add the puppy ears into the game as well. This set is easily one of the most popular ones we've ever had in the game, and people are always still talking about this absolutely gorgeous set, you guys, that she created. Now, naturally, it is very, very feminine, so unless someone who's masculine wants to actually wear the masculine version of the body with the feminine version of the set, which is completely fine, you haven't really got many options as to what you can wear. The reality is, you guys, if you're using any body in this game to wear this, you're going to still see a feminine version, regardless of whether you are using a masculine body or a feminine body in game. Now, I'm not necessarily upset about that because I do think it is a beautiful, beautiful set, you guys. I mean, just look at how absolutely majestic it is. It's so gorgeous, even though I don't wear it very often. There is so much attention to detail here, you guys, so much going on, and it is so beautiful. It's so unbelievably popular, you guys, in game, that I think it's safe to say a masculine version would definitely go down well. So little beans, what do you think? Do you want a masculine Darling Valentina set in the game? Let me know in the comments down below, and also make sure to share your opinions on social media, and make sure that you share your opinions in the comments, because I'll share it with the devs too, so that they know you're interested, and we might actually get to see a Darling Valentina set very, very soon. Honestly, you guys, I think that would be awesome if a masculine version could be created for those people who want to wear the more masculine set. I am super, super pumped. So that all means, let me know in the comments down below. Darling Valentina set, yay or nay? Are you interested, or are you not that bothered? Thanks for watching, little beans. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and if you did, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you all next time. Have a fantastic day, and let's hope that we see some new set reworks for masculine versions very soon. Are you buying Robux or Premium? Be sure to use StarCodeB to support me, Dolly, and our channel.